Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you my level 150 strength build using Anvil Hammer that focus on the use of smiting art spear skill and charge attack to deal insane stance damage to stagger the enemy. Anvil Hammer is a colossal weapon that scales primarily with strength, dexterity, intelligence, and faith. This weapon has weapon skill called smiting art spear. With this skill you can slam your weapon into the ground, then sending up countless spear as it is pulled up. The spike can also deal additional damage before disappearing. What I like about this weapon, it can deal physical and fire damage. The stance damage also pretty good to easily stagger the enemy, especially when you do charge attack. So wearing Blade of Mercy or Dagger Talisman is recommended to increase critical damage. However, this weapon has 22 in weight, which make it the third heaviest colossal weapon in the game, and it has slow attack speed. This makes you vulnerable after each swing, so it's recommended to have good defense on your character, such as by wearing Dragon Crest Great Shield Talisman or consume Opalin Heart Tear for your survivability. Overall, what I like the most about this weapon is the smiting art spear skill that can deal physical and fire damage, a great weapon for strength and faith build to easily stagger the enemy. Anvil Hammer can be obtained after examining the furnace in the Ruin Fork lava intake. For weapon, we have Anvil Hammer plus 10, Finger Seal, Crucible Exit to give me good voice and protection. For Talisman, I have Dragon Crest Great Shield, Shard of Alexander, Two-Handed Sword Talisman, and Blade of Mercy. However, there are other talisman that you can use for this build, such as Fire Scorpion Charm to increase fire damage and Dagger Talisman for critical damage. Also, I have Green Bruce Crystal Tear and Flame Shrouding Character Tear. For level 150 build, I put 40 in Vigor, 20 in Mind, 30x in Endurance, 10 in Dexterity, 11 in Intelligence, 54 in Strength as my main attribute, 46 in Faith as my secondary attribute, and there is no change in Arcane. For buff, I like to cast Flame, Green Mist Strength, and Golden Vow Incantation.
my strength befits a crown.
For more Elden Ring video, don't forget to like this video and hit subscribe button.